A new title block is created through the Title Blocks Manager under the Library menu. When the Title Block Manager is open, we can simply click New to create a new title block. The Title Block Properties allows us to populate information we want to associate to our title block, so we can change the name, description, library, and more. So go ahead and click OK when finished. You will now notice the newly created title block in the Title Block Manager. To edit an existing title block, right-click the title block and open. If starting a title block from scratch, rectangles, lines, and more can be drawn from the Draw menu. In this case, we will be modifying an existing title block to save time on redrawing the title block itself. To place attributes into the title block, you can double-click the attribute from the list of attributes on the left side panel, or you can use the Insert Attributes button from the Edit Title Block menu. Text can also be added from the Draw menu. It is a simple process to update the title block in our project. With the Documents tab enabled, we can right-click the cover page or desired drawing, we can select Title Block, and Update. The new changes will now show. If you wish to change the title block, right-click the cover page or drawing, and click Replace. Thank you for watching this week's Tech Tip.